Please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong?
You're the steepest of the hill sometimes. You think, oh, no, no, no.
Just throw yourself down. Yeah, Mary.
Talk. place to raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them. If you did, and all the science I don't understand, it's just my job 5 days a week. A rocket.
Lifestyle.
I like that word. It's a great word. Skål! Bulla! Snask!
Super!
Super!
Fest! Snoo!
You know, Cockfest is a cocktail party.
No.
It is! Jamie!
Heating vents here. So we're just hanging.
That's why we're standing here like this.
See? I like them ones.
What?
Pemsig.
It's so Pemsig.
Funny. In like for real, it means that you are tired of having sex. But most Swedish people, they don't know it, and they say pumping like it is just tired.
Yeah. So oh. It's the only people that know that it's about the
sex. To have something for a memory. So you remember us, so you don't forget us. Have our amazing boob.
No,
you like to go fast.
Boom,
shut up.
Me and Gabby like to go fast, and I was like, Hertz is screaming, faster, faster. And I was like, oh no, I'm going fast enough. It's like, okay, a little bit faster. And then we went down, and it was going okay. And then I think maybe I stopped to see how it is. And then he said, I can't see. So we were going down the ski cross.
It was yesterday when we were skiing in the bear, and we were skiing like all the time in the forest, finding new ways to go down, new tracks, and we were pushing the limits all the time. And then we were like,
last round we were like thinking about a new way to go down. So I was going first and he was supposed to follow me, but it went just a little bit to the side. Yeah. Anyway, so I looked back and I can't see Michael really, but I go back a little bit and then I see him like smiling so big, and he has gone under the snow. And like the cart, you can't see anything out of the cart because it's just covered in snow. Okay, so we start to make a call to get the piss, like the ones working in the piss patrol. And then we took some selfies.
Put them on the website.
Yeah, our website. But I was like, I don't know how we are supposed to get out of this because it was so deep and heavy. But then we got some help and we were lifting him out and taking shovels to take off the snow. So we are alive. But I will remember this one all my life.
Yeah.
And for this, you are worthy the golden medal.
Our adventure was
big.
We
the
lift.
The lift was the big adventure. And you've been so great. With the sea ski and the bike ski and the ski.
But I'm so happy that I got the chance to get to know you as well. Not only mine, but also Craig. And I had a lovely day. We didn't have that much incidents because I think we are quite professional. But it was really, really fun. So you get
medal. So this week I have been skiing with Nikki, and I thought when I got her, I was so happy because she looks like she wants to take it slow. And I was like, yeah. You were supposed to follow the track quite near the edge. So I was like, okay. But she knows where we're going, so no worries. And then without any clue, she just turns to the right and goes straight down. And I'm like, slow! My ski. And I'm behind her like this. And I'm like, stop, stop! And finally when she stopped, she was like, oh, I thought it was a bit steep here, but I thought, well, anyway, well, we have had a lot of fun. And I'm so glad we skied together this week. With all our adventures.
I didn't tell anything about us skiing as like, I don't want to embarrass you.
I'll give you a big, big hug.
Aww.
Oh, look at that arse.